This video clip presents how to explicitly mark any element node, linear, or curved edge as a snap reference in ARCHICAD 19. ARCHICAD 19 offers a very simple way of marking nodes or linear or curved segments of elements as snap references. ARCHICAD will then offer temporary snap guides based on these snap references. To mark a node as a snap reference, simply hover your cursor over the element node. After a short delay, an animation draws a highlight circle around the node. After the animation is finished, which takes 500 milliseconds, you can move your cursor away from the given node and the highlight will be retained. To mark an edge of an element, perform the same steps. Hover your cursor over the element edge. After a short delay, an animation draws a highlight along the edge. In case you hover the cursor over a segment of a polygonal element, only the closest segment of the polygonal element will be marked as indicated by the highlight. In the event you hover the cursor over a spline, only that segment of the spline that falls between the two closest control points of the spline will be marked with a highlight. By default, the highlight is displayed in light blue. This color is customizable in the Work Environment dialog as presented in another clip. After a node or edge are marked as snap references, ARCHICAD starts offering temporary snap guides based on the position of your cursor. Please note that the edit origin is always considered as a marked snap reference by ARCHICAD. As a result, if you start creating an element as you move your cursor around, snap guides are offered based on the edit origin, which is marked by a small black cross, even when no nodes are explicitly marked as snap references. When creating polygonal elements, the edit origin is always at the starting point of the current segment, and snap guides are offered accordingly. This is also true when editing elements. Snap guides are offered based on the position of the edit origin.